Brawls. Weekly Brawl has changed. Luckily, we got a new patch. Pretty much it was just bug fixes and I think a small UI change to competitive. They added this nice legend here to let you know this is what you're dealing with. Or like what each symbol means. But we got tanks a lot. Fragile heroes need not apply. We checked the details. Rules, the only heroes are D.VA, Reinhardt, Roadhog, Winston, and Zarya, so all of the tank categories, and only two of the same hero per team. Tank is probably my least played area. I'm not good with most tanks, like, we'll queue up, but if you see, D.VA I have 3 hours of, so we'll probably be using D.VA. Winston against all other tanks is probably a terrible idea. And then we scroll down. I have an hour of Zarya trying to learn her. Still don't really know what the hell I'm doing. And then Roadhog and Reinhardt are my two least played heroes in the game with under 15 minutes each. So I probably won't be picking them unless, you know, there's no other option because we can only pick two of each hero per team. But let's see, we're going to Route 66. And we're on attack, huh? See, I'm trying to think, like, no one can heal. Or rather, like, Roadhog has self-sustain, and he's gonna be, like, the DPS for this. We have two Zaryas. I mean, I wanna go D.VA. I'm just gonna go D.VA. Fuck it. I don't know what else to do. Like, tank is my least... is the area that I have the least knowledge of. Yay for you, huh? Like, no one's speaking. Unless, oh, someone must have been speaking in, yeah, I'm speaking in, team chat, and he's responding in all talk. Alright. Gotta get my nice ritual going. I swear, I have, like, some, like, OCD thing I have to do in, like, every map. This one, it's, like, depending on who I'm playing, at the very least, I gotta break all the bar stools, make sure nothing's on the table. Except for that. That actually can't come off the table. So I glued it there. And then, you know, there's a nice cup over there. Knock over the cup. Knock that. Oh, you missed one. And the cup. Oh, look at that. Get that off the table. Off the table. Alright. Alright, we got this. Let's see here. This is gonna be... I feel like defense definitely has the upper hand here. But I don't know. They have two Rhines. Which on defense, yeah, makes sense. Right. Oh god. But the other plus about D.VA is the non-mech mode for D.VA is, I don't know, personally, I'm gonna enjoy it here. Well, yeah, I'm gonna be shooting a billion tanks with this tiny little twig girl. I prefer that style, you know, it's, you know, tracking, it's still a projectile gun. And that is all good to me. Alright, barrier's just been destroyed. Gotta break that. It's too neatly stacked. Oh no! Come on. Alright. I should have been going for heads there, but I kind of just panicked. We already have a tank suit back. I kind of don't care, not gonna lie. He does not really care. Who left? One of them. Okay. My ult is ready. Okay. Well, I feel like I can kill better that way, but it might just be me being able to actually hear the headshots thinking it's better. I don't know. I probably should have just called, because I did have my alt ready. Oh well. We almost got the first point though. Both the Reinhardts were dead. Alright. Up in there. Start shooting. Okay. Oh, damn it. That was the worst. I can't believe... Okay. I was hoping it wouldn't... It would blow up before it landed. I wasn't high enough, I guess, whenever I let it go. And it just landed right on our side of the payload, so no one got touched by it. Oh well. Come on. Alright. Alright. This is actually not as bad as I thought it would be. The other ones that are like all of one specific class, like the all-attack one we had a few weeks ago, that one... wasn't great. Alright. Oh. Oh, that's where she was, okay. Come on. Come on. You can't hold it forever. Oh. Okay. Wanna kill Zarya if I can? Alright, I got Zarya. I got Zarya before I went down. I will take that. I was like, I know there's a monkey chasing me. I feel like if I would have focused on Winston, I would have died quicker. Because I would have been actively trying to shoot him. I feel like my movements would have been more predictable for him to just lay on that mouse one. Oh, I got stuck on... Alright. Wait, how did you not die to that? What? Wait. Cause on our side, that looked like he was definitely in range of the blast. Man. They kept walking towards me. It was like, perfect. Come on. Come on. There's three of you. Get destroyed. And it just didn't happen. Oh, shit. Alright. Zarya down. Winston is going off and doing his own thing. 60 seconds remaining. Oh, goddammit. Come here. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, god. Okay. About to get my ult. How am I alive? He missed his second hammer swing somehow. I don't know how that shit happens. Alright. Alright. Damn it, go away. All right, back in the mech. Okay, we got the checkpoint. Awesome. Yeah, run away. Run away. Aha! Okay. Come on. Come on. Not a big deal. Yeah, run away. Run away. Feed me alt charge while you're running. Oh, go away. God damn it. Man. I was right around the corner. I think I might have gotten all the way around the corner, too. Well. Okay, they have two D.VAs now. Alright, we almost have ult. We can almost throw it in their spawn. Alright. Like, nah, I'm not letting you get away. Really easy for D.VA to get her secondary ult to, like, call her thing back. Just one Winston, that's it? That's all I got? Really? Run away. And they only got one. Only got our Zarya, or one of our Zaryas. Holy shit. This is so chaotic. Oh, I didn't realize. Oh, man. It's like, I'm not going in there. I need my mech to go in there. 25 eliminations there. Okay, so maybe D.VA's not a bad option for this. Very strange, though. Very strange. I don't want to stay on this map necessarily, either. Just scooped him right on out of there. We have 51% kill participation. Someone commended me. See, like, I feel like no one else would have voted for me. I don't know if this is just me that does this, but I always do. I don't always vote for myself unless I know, like, bitch, I just carried the shit out of everyone. But like, someone will vote for me. It's like, I didn't do that. Now it looks like I'm the one who voted for myself because no one else is voting for me. So then I'll vote for myself. And like, all right, I wasn't. See, like, now it doesn't look like I just voted for myself. But all right, I will cut away and we will come back with our second game. All right, we found one. Let's see. We're going to Gibraltar. Okay. Being on defense would be nice, just so we get... Okay, we are on defense. Okay. Okay. I mean, we did just see D.VA on defense. We saw two of them. They won. Let me go Zarya, I guess. I'm not great at Zarya. But... I feel like... Well, maybe Zarya would be better on it. I don't know. It might switch around. I don't know. We'll start with Zarya, though. Because why not? We'll see how this turns out. To be honest, I don't think this is going to turn out too well. But we'll see. We have two Zaryas. Okay. Yeah, if this doesn't work out, I'm probably going to switch back to D.VA. Hope things go better there. I was like, what is my spray? Bear wrestling. I don't think I have... Yeah, I think that's just the default emote. Alright. No one wants Winston. I mean, can you really blame people? Winston's really good for taking out squishy people and harassing, not taking down tanks. Alright, we got some energy. I got you, D.VA. Oh wait, who was that? Oh god. Yeah, I'm not feeling too good about Zarya here. I mean, it didn't help that my team was completely gone. I don't know where the hell they were. Maybe they all died, I don't know. But I don't know, I'll give Zarya like one more life, and then I'm probably just gonna switch back over to D.VA. Alright. God damn it. Yeah, I'm not feeling it. I'm really not feeling it. I'm going to D.VA. Well, they do have two Winstons. Maybe D.VA isn't the smartest, but I feel like I wasn't doing anything as Zarya. I really feel like I was kind of worthless. Okay, well they got the first point, which isn't necessarily hard to do. Where are you going, Reinhardt? I know there's healing back here. I need it. Oh god, okay. Oh god damn it. You know what? Okay, so like I said, I don't play a whole lot of tank. I showed you guys how little tank I have. I guess Winston's shield blocks my ult in its entirety? Because I should have got Winston. God, my entire team's like dead. That was a terrible idea. Oh god, okay. I'm gonna just spam from the back. Where's healing around here? Oh god, doesn't matter, I'm dead. I was gonna say, he went up top. No one's back there, and he's just gonna back cap, because no one cares. Okay, we were able to contest. Thank you, team. Just barely able to contest. Goddamn. Like, he was back here with no one giving him any trouble whatsoever. Double. I'll take it. I will take that. Alright, that double actually really saved our asses, holy shit. Okay, over top. He's sitting up there. I know he is. Alright, let me get my mech back. Rhine died, Zarya died. It dodged trying to keep our team from overextending. But it's too late now. So yeah, our team, just because you're a tank doesn't make you invincible. People don't seem to realize that here. Because they're going way too deep. Health. Yeah, I was about to say there's health somewhere over here. Fully operational. All right, perfect. I got a Zarya. What is even happening? Like, I didn't get the full pop-out animation, and then halfway through shooting, the screen goes to black? What kind of bug? Huh? Alright, I think we're gonna lose this, though. Our team... I'm the only one alive. Yeah. I was like, no, yeah. We are not winning this. Absolutely not winning this. They're very anti-D.Va. But at the same, like I said, I feel like I'm not doing any damage. With Zarya. I can't play Rhine for shit. I mean, I could try Roadhog, I suppose. But... I don't know. We gotta hold for 2.5 minutes. Don't overextend. So with two Rhines, yeah, it's like we need Winston. Ugh, yeah, so they got it. They won. Wow. Our team could not stick together. I guess I could have switched to Winston. Do we have a... We had a Winston. The second Winston would have been what we needed. But... I don't know, man. I don't know. Either way, we did really, really bad. There you go, dodged. Like, getting steamrolled on Gibraltar is, means you're doing something 100%. Wrong. But, that is gonna do it for us today and this Sunday. Hopefully, we get weekly changes. I don't like the I have noticed they got rid of the word weekly, which I believe this did say weekly brawl at one point. And they got rid of it at some point. And I hope that doesn't mean they're just gonna leave these up for 2 weeks. I don't know, we'll see. Or maybe they'll just do like the long brawls for special events. I hope they keep it that way. Special events slash new maps. Like, I feel like having it up for a while for the new map made sense. You know, you gotta make everyone familiar with the new map. But whatever, whatever. Let's hope there's a new one next week. Tanks a lot. It was kind of fun, though. Kind of fun. Not too bad. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed. And I will see you all next Sunday.